down, reel as you go back down so that he doesn't. Could be a black drum. If you catch a black drum on that rod, nice and easy, you don't want to break the rod for sure. Fuck, it might be a black drum, man. Couldn't tell by his fin right there. It's just a big ass catfish. Get him up about 3 more feet. What? Work your way this way and walk with him a little bit. There you go. Easy. Don't snap the rod, don't snap the rod. Let me get it. So I'll let you catch it. I just want to try to help keep it from breaking. You know the pictures that we send of the real big fish we caught? That Steve caught? That's what this is. As soon as he flashes up there, Mike, you fucking scoop his ass. Alright, Em, you want it back? See, I'm keeping the tip low. I'm just trying to keep as much bend out of it as possible. Put it up under your armpit like that. There you go. Nice and easy. Nice, he's close. I see the weight. I see the weight. Almost up to 13, about 12 and a half.